Edge, I got to admit, man, I like your style. You guys already had Edge. Now you've got me. We all listened to what Edge had to say earlier, and man, I got to admit, I respect it. He covered all of his bases, spouted off every excuse in the book for why he's going to lose to me tomorrow. Oh, my neck is in disrepair. Oh, I'm a father and a husband now. Oh, I've got to get to the blackest part of my heart. Edge. Listen to me, man. Please, listen. There is no shame in your shortcomings, Edge. You already heard from Edge. Now shut your mouth and listen to me.
Why won't they listen, Michael?
There is no shame in being beaten and broken by this business. There is no shame in being a loving father, a family man. And there is no shame, Edge. There's no shame, Edge, in not being able to find the darkness that once guided you. But the problem is, without that blackness, without that darkness, Edge, you cannot get on my level. And you and I both know that part of Edge is dead. It is dead and gone, Edge. You will never find it.
What is this?
Beware. Take care, because the freaks come out at night. You'll never see it coming, Seth.
What the hell just happened? What is that? Once a white suit, if you're just tuning in. Like a brood bath, a throwback. Edge is back in that place.
Seth is the architect. He plays the mind games.